The story is about a woman who creates a list of all the qualities that she would like and all the qualities she would not like to have in her perfect mate. And she walks into this coffee shop and encounters me, and I am I'm definitely in the not qualities column, but she slowly starts to find herself attracted to me. And so it's really about that.